Hey guys, welcome to Login Helps. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your TalkTalk account online on your computer. And now let's step right in. Now to log into your TalkTalk account on your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome. And on the source bar, click over there and type in the address talktalk.co.uk and hit on enter. And of that, you'll be directed to the home page of TalkTalk. And in order to log into your TalkTalk account from over here, which is the home page of TalkTalk, at the top right corner of the screen, you can see there is the My Account button available. Click on that My Account. And guys, you can see over here a login page has appeared for us, and there is the registration button available for us. If you have not signed up for a TalkTalk account, simply click on register and go through the registration process of TalkTalk. With that being said guys, from over here to log into your TalkTalk account, simply enter your email address like this, and after that enter your password. But guys, if you've forgotten your credentials, you can always retrieve or reset it from over here where it says forgotten email address and forgotten password. If you click on either of these buttons, you'll be taken to a procedure where you can or you'll be able to receive these respective accounts password. And with that being said guys, after entering your email address and your password of your TalkTalk account, simply click on login and then you'll be signed into your TalkTalk account online on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.